kondisi cuaca. Saya juga berterima kasih kepada official timnas Indonesia, tim Indonesia penyelenggara. Meskipun kondisinya pertandingan bukan yang terbaik, namun ini harus dimainkan. Kami harus memanfaatkan itu karena kami punya pemain yang tinggi.
Play the competition, so that was to our benefit. We have higher players than Indonesia, and we use that with trying to get the ball into the box and score from there. So that's it's a big difference in national team. It's a big difference in national team when you play a selection that have never played together, don't have a playing style. And now we play a team that has a playing style, that has been training together. So that would be a totally, totally different match and much, much harder for us to play against the national team. So there's nothing to compare this game to the next one. It will be totally different. And we have analyzed a little bit. The Indonesian team is very difficult to know what players they are playing. Maybe it's a 23, so we don't know what players are playing against us. But like I said before, individual skills, no doubt. But as a team, it's lacking a little bit of organization. And I hope it will be in 3 days also. But we expect a lot harder game in 3 days in Jakarta.
Yeah.
Losing 4-0, still shouting on the players, shouting on the referee, so he's a competitive compliments to him.
Yeah. Kecepatan yang bisa dimanfaatkan sebenarnya hanya saja ini kondisi ini tidak benar-benar dimanfaatkan benar Indonesia karena kecepatannya itu kondisi lapangan jadi tidak dimanfaatkan.
Aku ambilnya nih mas.
Thank you teman-teman media.